Hello everyone, Spears, Flying Cities Demo.
The first reportings about the asteroid were a few weeks old when the moon theory was undeniably acknowledged in the academic world. And it was that day, people now remember, as the day the bad news came. Our reaction was as dark as the future science had predicted for us. Only a few places were spared from the rage, none from the disbelief. The asteroid destroyed the moon entirely, shattering it into pieces. A thick layer of smoke darkened the planet. Fallout and floodings. No sunlight. Mankind was doomed. But anti-gravity changed everything. That technology laid the foundation for the future of mankind. The construction of the anti-gravity device was an epical undertaking. Scientists, mechanics, and engineers from around the globe worked together. Anxiously, everyone was awaiting the startup of the device, the beginning of operation. But there was a malfunction. A gigantic heat wave was set off from the core during the ignition, destroying vast areas of the flying city. The device finally stabilized at a low level, and the ascension succeeded.
Damn. Oh, to destroy the moon like that, it would have to be like a mini planetoid. Almost the same size, or maybe half the size of the moon itself. Place buildings, hold, move, drag camera, rotate buildings, and memo. Okay. Oh, snowing again. Nice big flakes this time. Good, maybe half a foot of snow. Maybe 8 inches, maybe not, but the trash never came. That's kind of annoying. Where's the roads? People, technology, shield protection, workforce. This definitely has a big steampunk feel to it. At least, I believe in what another YouTuber, when I first saw them play this game, said. I'm like, yeah, that actually makes some sense. You know, central hub thing. Second power radar station. Oh my God. Food, it should be just fine. What am I supposed to be doing here? Can't save. Really? How am I supposed to get more people there? It's a demo, so it does need some work. Not enough material. What the hell do you mean, not enough material? Why not enough? why isn't it going up? Yeah, okay, this is kind of silly how it just goes like that, you can't recover. That's kind of annoying. Well, interesting demo and all that. It obviously has some bugs and stupidity, but it is a demo. Gotta remember that. Stay safe.